looks like Holy Mary, Mary on a Mary on a cross. Not just another blood.